Let's look at this question. Two cars race around a circular track of length 1800 meters at constant speed, starting simultaneously from the same point. If they travel in opposite directions, then they meet every 30 seconds. If they travel in the same direction, then they meet every 2 minutes. What is the speed in kilometer per hour of the faster car? Okay. Now see, circular track length is given to you. Circular track length is given to you. 1800, when they're traveling in the same direction, when they're traveling in the opposite direction, both of them together have to travel one circumference to meet. So 1800, this distance needs to be traveled at the rate of faster car plus slower car, and this is 30 seconds according to the question, or sum of speeds of faster car plus slower car is 60. Sum of speeds of faster car plus slower car is 60. You get 30 here, you get F plus S there. Done. Now when they are traveling in the same direction, the distance traveled by the faster car has to be 1800 meter more than the slower car. The distance traveled by the faster car has to be 1800 more than the slower car. So faster car in 2 minutes or in 120 seconds minus slower car in 120 seconds is equal to 1800 meters. So I get F minus S is equal to 15. F plus S is equal to 60. F minus S is equal to 15. Altogether, 2F is equal to 75. Or the speed of the faster car is 37.5. By extension, speed of the slower car is 22.5. The question only asked me about the faster car. But see, right now, whatever we have calculated is in which units? This is meter, this is in seconds. Then we have to give our answer, it has to be in kilometer per hour. So we have to write it down as 75 by 2 into 5 by 18. Sorry, not 5 by 18, 18 by 5. We are going from smaller to larger. Okay, so this cancels 15. 15 into 9, answer will be 135 km per hour for this question.